Sexuality is probably the main theme in my work and has been for a long time. People tend to think that if you're making art about sex, that it's related to pornography, possibly. Or it's in a way not a spiritual activity, that you're interested in the physical and not in the way that sex embodies spirituality. To make love in a church would seem to be a strange thing to do. For me, it wouldn't. For me, it would be, you know, it would be an obvious place because it's a sacred setting.